Hello everyone, welcome back to Take It Simple. I'm going to help you learn how to sign up and log into Skype.com. Keep watching the video till the end to learn how and subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that YouTube will notify you whenever we post a new video. To sign up for Skype, go to your web browser. In the search box, type in Skype.com and search. Doing this will take you to the official website of Skype. To sign up, click on the sign in button at the upper right corner. From the box, select sign up. The next thing you'll need to do is select your country code and enter your phone number. If you don't want to use your phone number and want to use your email address instead, click on use your email instead. Now enter an email address for your Skype account and click on the next button. Now create a password that you would like to use with your account. After entering your password, click on the next button. Now you'll need to enter your name, enter your first name and your last name, click on the next button. After that, now you'll need to verify your email. A code has been sent to the email address you entered. Go check the email, open the email, and copy the code that has been sent to you. Go back and simply enter the code. If you don't like information, tips, and offers about Microsoft products and services, uncheck the little box. If yes, just leave it as it is and click on the next button. Before proceeding, you need to make sure that you are a real person that is creating uncontented the characters you see above. If you want an audio verification, simply click non-audio, listen to the code and type in the code and click on the next button, and that is how you can sign up for a Skype accounting order. To log into Skype accounts, first log out of Skype. To log out, click on your name at the upper right, click on sign out. From the options, doing so will redirect you back to the sign-in page. Now enter your credentials. In order to sign in, enter your phone, your email or your Skype ID. After you're done, click next. On the next field, enter your password. If you want the site to keep you signed in, check the box right here, and in case you forgot the password, click on forgot password and you can reset to a new set of passwords for your Skype account. Click on sign in, wait for a few moments and you are signed into your Skype account. I hope you found the video useful. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or feedback. I'll be back soon with more tutorial episodes again. Thank you for watching.